An example number eight, if the work required to stretch a spring 1 foot beyond its natural length is 12 foot-pounds, how much work is needed to stretch it 9 inches beyond its natural length? So the first part of this question is that we need to determine what is K. And we know that the work that's needed is 12 foot-pounds, so we know it's going to equal 12. Now the integral is going from 0 to 1 because it's being stretched to 1 foot beyond its natural length, going from 0 to 1, and our function is kx dx. So what we need to do is we need to determine what is k. Now the antiderivative of this function is now 1 half kx squared going from 0 to 1. Plugging in 0 is going to eliminate that, so plugging in 1 leaves us with 1 half k. So now we know that 1 half k is going to equal 12, and that's going to allow us to solve for k in step 2. 1 half k is equal to 12, multiply both sides by 2. Now k is going to equal 24 pounds per foot. Now in step 3, we want to know how much work is needed to stretch it 9 inches. Well, there are 12 inches in a foot, so we know that it's going to go from 0 to 9 over 12. The function 24x dx. Now if we reduce that 9 over 12, it becomes 3/4. So now we're going from 0 to 3/4 of the function 24x dx. The antiderivative of 24x is 12x squared. Going from a lower limit of 0 to 3/4, the 0 is going to be eliminated. So therefore it's going to be 12 times 3/4 squared, which becomes 12 times 9 over 16, which eventually becomes 6.75 foot-pounds.